Yesterday I received my two new BHP locos from BLI. I'm going to do a quick review of them. This is the Bubble 6075 Newman, and I also received the blue and white, which is 6076 Port Hedland. So I'm going to start it up. As you can hear, it does take a little while to start up. Cab light comes on and off. As you can see, it's got the cab lights. The cab lights are only on when it is in, when it's stopped. You've got your horn and whistle. And of course the ditch lights go as well. Sometimes you get like a real good echo, like it's in a valley. So very nice, sound is nice and loud. And with the cab lights, I will accelerate it, and you'll see that the cab lights go out. So it will change direction. It's also got a lot of other features on there as well. For example, it's got radio chatter. If you guys need it, we'll make it work. Okay, I'll stop you, thank you. Permission to depart. Be advised, which is from the north end, might be against you, so go out with mounted switches. Roger. You can see it's got a lot of extras to it. Brake, hiss, wheel, squeals and things like that. Very nice loco. And when you shut it down, once again, it takes a while. So there we go. And they are very nice locos. And yes, I don't know how to turn the cab light off. I'm going to contact them about that.